Strawberries. Who don't like strawberries? I was going to make a strawberry jam, but I've got no pectin, so it's going to be strawberry syrup, which is basically the same, just one's a bit runnier, which means that I can have this in my milk or yogurt. I can put it on my ice cream. This is wonderful.